What's happening, my film nerds? David the Film Junkie here with the Captain America Civil War video that has a spoiler! That's right, so if you don't want to get spoiled by this movie, it's not like, I mean, it's big, but it's not like that bad, I don't think. It's some of it's kind of obvious, well, a part of it's obvious, I think, but yeah, it's just kind of, it's the international incident that really starts off the whole program, the divide, the Civil War, I guess you could say. So if you don't want to hear it, go ahead and stop the video now. Go check out some porn or whatnot, whatever you want to. Do what you feel. Anyways, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, so this is what happens that starts off the divide, the Civil War, the incident that starts it off. Apparently what happens is, and this is a rumor right here, that it involves Captain America, Civil War, and Crossbones. We already saw set photos from this, and apparently what happens is Crossbones is wearing some kind of suicide vest, just full of just a bunch of explosives, and pretty much he's just a walking bomb. That's why he's all decked out and all that shit. So when that all happens, when they're fighting and everything, apparently he's going to set it off. So Captain America tells Scarlet Witch to levitate him above the ground to get him high up in the air. So then that makes sense. Well, Captain America's looking up. Oh, man. And then an explosion happens, and I guess a bunch of civilians end up getting offed. And, yeah, the government goes, all right, this is bullshit. What the fuck? We got to figure something out. So there you go, guys. Kind of makes sense. You knew Crossbones wasn't going to live through this. I just had a feeling. Like, I'm like, you know, I bet you he gets off in this one. Something has to happen. So that wasn't too much of a spoiler. But that's pretty much, that's kind of cool way. I'm looking forward to seeing it. I know it's kind of spoiled now, but, you know, I'm actually really looking forward to seeing that scene. And it's going to be an interesting fight, and then it's going to be an interesting takedown and what happens with that. So let me know what you think about that down below in the balls there. Also, hit that like, thumbs up button if you'd be so kind. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Subscribe to my other channel, too. Visit filmjunkie.com for all my videos. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or Google+. It's all down there for you to click, guys. I'll talk to you later.